Heavy rain, dense fog, snowstorms. Adverse weather conditions can lead to traffic crashes and cause delays on the roadway. When severe weather is in your path, where do you turn for the latest information? The Federal Highway Administration's Everyday Counts initiative is shining the innovation spotlight on weather-responsive management strategies. It builds upon what was started under Weather Savvy Roads during EDC Round 4.
In EDC 4 Weather Savvy Roads, we focused on effective communications during weather events through the Pathfinder initiative, as well as instrumenting vehicles with sensors for collecting and integrating mobile weather data. Weather responsive management strategies is the next step, and it promotes the use of mobile data for improving real-time transportation operations before, during, and after adverse weather. Together, these strategies help transportation agencies develop and grow their road weather programs across the nation.
The EDC 5 initiative focuses on using mobile observations and connected vehicle data to support traffic and maintenance management, including winter maintenance.
We tied the automated vehicle location devices into our automated spreader controls so we could both monitor and coach employees on proper salt usage.
The city of West Des Moines has reduced its use of salt 30% in recent years, saving up to $100,000 annually. Soon, the city will be able to capture infrared pavement friction readings from the back of snowplows.
It's going to give the operator a much higher level of information about what the road condition is and whether they should use more chemicals or not.
Weather responsive management strategies can inform travelers about adverse weather, make roads safer, and benefit the environment.
Another example of that is on our MyDrive website, where we display our snowplow trucks so the public can actually go out and see where we've actually managed a roadway. We have camera images so they can actually see for themselves what the driver's seeing.
This information helps the public decide if, when, and where they should travel.
I think every state really should take a hard look at this. Every state has weather, and as a result, the public is demanding that we respond to it as quickly as possible. So there's a lot of pressure from the public to make sure we do things right.
To learn more about weather responsive management strategies or other Everyday Counts initiatives, visit our website.